question number 19 is testing you on qualitative analysis QA. So a couple of concepts you need to learn in order to understand this question well. Number one, you need to understand about acid base. Okay. You need to understand salt. Okay. What is soluble? What is insoluble? And lastly, qualitative analysis. So in this case, how do you actually solve this question every single time, right? Is this, take note that, for example, let's take A for example, right? Okay, barium nitrate Ba2 plus NO3 minus. So over here, right, if you were to plus Cr minus plus CO32 minus, right? Okay, usually, right, you will plus Cr minus plus CO32 minus, because that's how salts are formed. One cation, one anion. Cation are the positive ion, okay? So you will get BaCl2 and BaCO3. So very quickly, right, I'm going to write down BaCl2, BaCO3, all right, BaI2, BaSO4, AgCl, Ag2CO3, AgI, Ag2SO4. This you can get, write down all this. Then the next part, right, is this. You list down what is soluble and what is not soluble. So in this case, it is in this soluble. How do I know? Barium CLB, I learned CLB calcium, lead and barium sulfates are insoluble. All right. So chloride, only LS, lead and silver are insoluble. So in this case, it's soluble, insoluble, soluble, insoluble, 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 soluble. Okay, you can look at the table to tell what is soluble, what's not soluble. So over here, based on what's soluble and what's insoluble, right, you can actually see, because if it's insoluble, it's a PPT, and if it's a PPT, there will be a recording. For example, this is insoluble, right, you will go up. Then if it's soluble, right, you will have a straight line here. Straight line first, then go up because it's a PPT. Then when you add acid, right, you will go back down again. Why? Because it's an acid carbonate reaction. Then for part B, right, this is soluble, straight line, okay? Insoluble, go up. But this time around, it doesn't react with acid, straight line, like this, okay? So because BaSO4 plus HNO3, right, there's no such reaction. That's why it becomes a straight line. The PPT remains there. All right, the PPT remains there. Oops, I think I cleared it away. Let me quickly draw it for you. Then AgCl PPT, go up one level. Ag2CO3, all right, go up one level again. Okay, AgCl, Ag2CO3, and this time carbonate plus acid, you go down. Okay, then straight line like this. So this is the graph, which is C is your answer. All right, because AgCl don't react with nitric acid, Ag2CO3 reacts with acid. Let's take a look at the last one, AgI, Ag2SO4. AgI, right? AgI is insoluble, go up, okay? Then after that, Ag2SO4, no, nothing, is is soluble. Then after that, right, when you add nitric acid, okay, nitric acid, so nothing happened. Okay, so this is what you get. All right, because acid can only react with your metals, carbonate, and your bases. All right, so C is your answer. Okay, hope you got this right. All right.